Marcella, enough with the suspense.
It'll be worth it. Trust me.
What is this?
I call it four objects and a question. First object.
I remember that. And saying it was hideous.
Yes, but your eyes said buy me, so I went back later and did. Next.
The house you designed.
For you. For us. Now we can build it anywhere you like. Might not be quite up to code, but...
It is beautiful. My sword.
I told you when I was a child I was gonna marry you one day, right after our first duel, remember?
And I said I would never marry a man who couldn't best me.
No, that's the thing. The last few years have taught me something. I don't want to best you. I don't want to be ahead of you or behind you. I want us side by side. And the moment that I realized that, I went in search of this. The fourth object. Which leads me to my question. Rebecca Michelson, delicate as lace, elegant as a fine home, tough as polished steel, and love of all my lives. Will you marry me? I figured you'd be a mess by now, so I made this part simple. If you say, or if you say, it should be a pretty easy call.
It should be. Except...
Please don't say the family.